day. I'm ready to get in here and do some trout fishing. So we've had a lot of rain the past few days. Hadn't really had much today. It settled down and just been dying to get back out here on the river and do a little trout fishing. So y'all stay tuned and we'll see what we can catch. Today I'm using my 6'9" rod. It's a medium Mach 2 made by Lewes. It's a MH2 300A. Yeah, so that's what I've been using. The line I'm using is a 6-pound test, the Trout SOS. And I'm gonna start out with a Joe's Fly, the Fire Tiger Apache. All right, let's get our first cast. Man, pretty little rainbow. There he is, y'all. Pretty rainbow. There we go. All right. There he is, y'all. Another pretty rainbow. Just let him go. Hadn't been here not even 10 minutes. None caught them two right there. We'll make our way down now. Best we can. Got my Sims Freestone waders on today. So I mean business. Ain't nothing gonna stop. There we go. All right, little brown. Should be something right here on this side in the still water. Getting out of that current. There he is. Oh, he's coming this way with it. He's just a little fella. What is that? Little brown? There he is, y'all. Little brown. See ya. All right, y'all, I tied on the old paddle tail. So one same bait that I used in the last video. I caught that chunky rainbow on. See if we can get one in here. Oh, there we go. Oh yeah, it's so good. Oh, that's a smallie. He ain't done yet. Come here. Oh yeah. Got him. Barely hooked too, where I got my barbs bent down. If he would have got any pressure off of him,
he would have got away.
But yeah, it's a man, he's a fat one. Look at that belly. Nice little smallie right there. Pretty guy. Making my way down here to the, would be actually a new section. I've never got to fish, so I'm pretty stoked about that. Man, you talking about some heavy rapids. But to me, I think it gets the fish more active when the water's up like this.
We're going down a little bit.
Oh. Man, fell down. There's something. What we got?
Oh God. Big old horny head.
Look at there, y'all. Dang, that's a big one.
There you go.
Didn't want to touch him. Ooh, seen one. There he is. No rainbow. There he is, y'all. Thank you. There he is. Oh yeah.
Rainbows, huh? I think so. I'm gonna let no slack off of him. Get off. Oh yeah, that's a good one. All right.
That's a beaut. Popped off right in the net. That's usually what happens when your barbs are bent.
Look at that guy.
You're caught, buddy.
Look at that beaut. There he goes.
All right, y'all, appreciate y'all for watching. Turned out to be a pretty good little evening of fishing. Caught a few rainbows, a few browns, and that smallmouth. So yeah, it's a pretty good day. The Fire Tiger Apache Joe's Fly was putting them in the net. Anyway, I appreciate y'all for watching, and y'all take care. I'll see you on the next one.